My name is Loren Brown, working with Rockwell Collins to develop a test bench for a camera course. Rockwell Collins is an aeronautics company. They are currently building a sensor array that will help pilots see through poor weather conditions. They are needing to test many different sensors to figure out which ones they want to use in this sensor array. What we're offering them is a way to test these sensors without renting an aircraft and retrofitting sensor to the aircraft and recording footage. We are simulating an aircraft actually landing with the hexcopter. We are recording footage to our control board that actually adjusts the frame rate of the camera depending on the speed of the hexcopter. In doing so, we can simulate a much faster aircraft. So we have the ability to save and load scripts. We can repeatedly send the hexcopter on the same path and do the same tasks. It's useful for testing different sensors. So we can save scripts and load them. We set a bunch of waypoints and we can execute them all at the same time. Waypoints are sent to a script that will collect them and then send them one at a time to the hexcopter for execution. So it's relatively simple. I like the radio communication between the hexcopter and the GUI. So it's just a long chain of communication. And it's interesting. We basically change formats of communication three times. And it's just fun.